National Weather Service in Sullivan has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Columbia County in South Central Wisconsin, Dane County in South Central Wisconsin, Greene County in South Central Wisconsin, Western Rock County in South Central Wisconsin, until 12:45 a.m. At 12:09 a.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of severe thunderstorms capable of producing quarter-size hail and destructive winds in excess of 70 miles per hour. These storms were located along a line extending from West Baraboo to Winslow and moving east at 70 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Mount Horeb, Monroe, Lake Wisconsin, Verona, Middleton, Portage, Waianuki, Fitchburg, Madison Capitol Square, Oregon, Broadhead, DeForest, Windsor, Monona, McFarland, Evansville, Sun Prairie, Stoughton, Marshall, and Edgerton. These storms have a history of producing destructive winds and large hail. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. This is an extremely dangerous situation with tornado-like wind speeds expected. Mobile homes and high-profile vehicles are especially susceptible to winds of this magnitude and may be overturned. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. These storms have the potential to cause serious injury and significant damage.